kulang. Buko ba ng Diyos isang pare, maraming pagkakasala? How will God judge you? I'll tell you what. God will judge you and me the way He created you and me. He didn't create me a bishop or a cardinal. He created me a human being, as a human being, which according to Genesis, the first book and the first chapter says, we will make you humans to my image and likeness. Alalumaga, buhos ka ng Diyos. Naging tunay ka bang larawan? Ng pagmamahal, ng kabanalan, ng kabaitan. Larawan ka ba ng kawanggawa? Larawan ka ba ng pagunawa? Baka ako hindi makapasakan yung pagdadasal nyo ko. Or will God judge you? As a person He created, capable and willing to love. Let's move on. Malapit na tayo sa Pondo Pinoy. Okay. Tanong. Sino magpapasok sa akin sa dami? Sino nasa puntahan ng langit magpapapasok sa atin? Anong sabi ng mga tao? At maging sa simbahan, sino na andon may hawak na susi? Pero nga, hindi kayo makasagot. Ang sabi ng matatanda, si San Pedro. Kanya yata ang pangalan ng si Merengue San Pedro. Yan ba? Ako hindi naniniwala. Si San Pedro ang gwardiya sa pinto ng langit. That is a wrong interpretation of Matthew 16:16. Because in that, the Lord said to Peter, I know you are the Son of the Living God. In there, and I'll give you, I'll call you Peter, and I'll give you that, I'll build my church on you, on this rock, Peter, and I'll give you the keys of the kingdom. Whatever you resolve here will be resolved in heaven. Whatever you restrain here will be restrained in heaven. The key that is about the church, it has nothing to do about heaven. No. Because the key is a symbol of power. The key is a symbol of authority. Walang kinalaman niya sa pagpasok ng langit. What is very clear is this. In Matthew 25, starting from verse 31, sinabi ni Jesus, and then the Son of Man will be coming right in the clouds. When He arrives, He will call all people. And He will call and will put the sheep on the right and the goats on the left. And He will tell to those on the right, come, enter the kingdom. Enter the kingdom prepared for you by my Father. Because I was hungry, you gave me to eat. I was thirsty, you gave me to drink. I was sick, you helped me. I was homeless, you took me. I was naked, you clothed me. I was in prison, you visited me. I was a stranger, you took me in. Come. Enter. The kingdom is yours. Matagay ka nang hinihintay ng ama. And they said, but why did we do this to you? Amen, amen, di ko bogus. In truth, I tell you, give a cup of drink to the thirsty. Son, you did it for me. And then, tanong, nasan si San Pedro? Tanong, sinong nandun? Si Jesus, sa ngalan ng duka. Mahalin ang duka. At sabi na ni Pope Francis, nakakabahabag na ang pare ay hindi makapagpagay ng buong